Dreyse Needle Gun, 1824. A needle gun is a firearm that has a needle-like firing pin, which can pass through the paper cartridge to strike a percussion cap at the bullet base. A needle gun with a barrel that has a helical groove or a pattern of grooves called rifling cut into the barrel is also called a needle rifle. The Dreyse Needle Gun, also known as the Ignition Needle Rifle, was a military breech-loading rifle, famous as the main infantry weapon of the Prussians, who accepted it for service in 1841 as a Leichtes Percussiongewehr Model 1841. Light percussion rifle model 1841, with the name chosen to hide the revolutionary nature of the new weapon. The rifle was the invention of gunsmith Johann Nicholas von Dreyse, who, in the beginning of 1824, had conducted multiple experiments and in 1836 produced the complete needle gun. Dreyse was ennobled in 1864. Although being accepted for service in 1841, it was not introduced into Prussia until 1848, and later into the military forces of many other German states, save for Austria. The employment of the needle gun radically changed military tactics in the 19th century. The needle gun made its first appearance in street fighting during the May Uprising in Dresden in 1849. It also played an important role in the Second War of Schleswig in 1864. The rifle saw its heaviest use in the Austro-Prussian War of 1866. Because the breech loader made it possible for a Prussian soldier to fire five or more shots, even while lying on the ground, in the time that it took the Austrian muzzle-loading counterpart to reload while standing. The success of the Dreyse needle gun spurred subsequent developments in firearm technology, and before the start of the Franco-Prussian War of 1870-71, the French introduced the chassepot rifle. Although the Prussians won the war, the chassepot proved superior to the needle gun. 1877, Romania purchased 20,000 rifles and 11,000 carbines from the Prussian government. They were used to great effect in the Romanian War of Independence. Sometime in the late 1860s, Japan required an unknown number of model 1862 rifles and bayonets. These were marked with imperial chrysanthemum stamps. China also acquired Dreyse rifles for modernization and their armed forces.